you're trying to do that. How I do it, obviously I'm doing it with a pick. So all I'm doing really is just going down up, but the articulation that I'm really looking for when I'm doing it is in triplets.
Yes.
Because if I slow it down,
triple it one, da-ka-da-ka-da-ka-da.
So when you're practicing it, make sure that you can get the accents. Because the second accent's on an upstroke.
Right.
Yeah, so.